Hi guys, we're going to have a look at a song with body percussion today. Think of this as more of a challenge than homework. Hopefully it should be quite fun. It's based on an old blues song called Bring Me Little Walter Sylvie, originally by an American blues singer called Huddy Leadbetter, otherwise known as Leadbelly. So there's two parts to the song. We've got the actual song, we've got the body percussion bit. Now, percussion is where you hit an instrument, so percussion instruments are things like drums. We're going to use our body. We don't have instruments. So here we go. The first part is goes like this. Okay, so just to break that down, you do a clap, two taps on your chest, a stomp, and another clap. Okay, so let's loop it round a few times. Here we go. 3, 4. Okay, there you go. The next bit, you brush your thighs, you go stomp, clap, stomp, clap, clap, stomp, clap. Okay? Okay, so there you go. Rewind this video if you need to practice, by the way. So here we go. Let's go through the whole thing. Okay. Okay, so work at that, like wind it back, practice through, try and get the timings right, because they're quite important. They help you they help make it easier to sing the song when we get to that. Okay, I'll make another video for the song. Thanks for watching. Cheers, bye-bye.